still working on it, but I will. I think I got the last of them.
That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
We need.
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
Lara, may I speak with you?
What can I do for you?
We need food and shelter for those that can't fight. We'll make emergency rations from dried boar and mushrooms. It's better than it sounds, but I don't think I'll be able to gather nearly enough. If you could track and kill a razorback, as well as bring the rest of the ingredients, we might be able to keep everyone fed. For another day, at least.
Yes, of course. I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
Thank you. How's the cutting coming?
You'll never find a finer meat than boar. As black as the soil and twice as rich. But hunting the damned things is an unpleasant task, to say the least. Now that the sun is up, we will hunt as a pack, working together to take down a boar. We will strike from the hunting blinds around the valley, for we can spot the boar in the dense undergrowth without being seen. And you do not want to be seen. At least it's not raining. None of you. Not even I want to deal with that cursed razorback. goes the hunt.
Will these do?
Yes. Yes. I'll start drying the meat, but this... this should be enough for now. Thank you again, Lara.
Glad I could help.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood?
Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go. The Prophet be with you. Something I can do for you?
I know you're busy.
Trinity is going to be here soon. There's much to do.
I want to help. Let me show you that I'm on your side.
These new arrowheads.
Something I can do for you.
I know you're busy.
At least we have a few rifles.
Greetings. Greetings.
Something I can do for you.
I know you're busy.
Trinity is going to be here soon. There's much to do.
But I want to help. Let me show you that I'm on your side.
Thank you.
Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the divine source first and using it to benefit the world rather than cause more pain and suffering.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Aurora, the physician.
The road to Kitezh was long and hard. Infirmity, illness, and injury abounded. Aurora was a believer trained in the ways of Hippocrates and the great Roman healers. It is because of her that so many survived the journey to Kitezh. It is her legacy that knowledge of healing continues to be passed down among believers.